Hello, my dear friends. I am here you to present the topic of lifespan. The period between the birth and natural death of an organism is the lifespan. So the lifespan of an organism will varies from few minutes as in bacteria to 100 years as in banyan tree, peepal tree and several thousands years as in redwood tree. So the lifespan will start from birth, growth, attaining of maturity, declining and finally end with the death. So the period which been being spent by an organism between the birth and the death, we call it as lifespan. So now we are going to see certain organisms and their lifespans. Coming to animals, rat which have a lifespan between 2 to 4 years. Rabbit, which is if it is wild, it is 3 years. If it is domestic, it is 12 years. Because the wild rabbits will have more predators and the domestic rabbits will attain more amount of nourishment. Cows, which is of 10 to 20 years. Dogs, which is around 20 to 22 years. Cats, 25 years. Monkeys, between 10 to 50 years. Crocodiles, which is around 60 years. Horse, 60 to 62 years. Elephant, which is around 65 to 70 years. Whale, 30 to 70 years. And man, 80 to 100 years. And finally, tortoise, 100 to 150 years. And next, we are going to see some of the birds. Crow, which is of 15 years. Eagle, 90 years. Parrot, which is of 140 years. And insects. Mayfly, which is around 1 day, 24 hours. The shortest lifespan of an insect. So housefly, 15 to 30 days. Fruit fly, which is also similar, 15 to 30 days. Butterfly, which is of 1 to 2 weeks. And next, we'll see about some of the plants also. Rose plant, which is around 6 to 10 years. Rice plant, 4 to 6 months. Wheat plant, 5 months. Banana tree, which is around 10 to 15 months. Banyan tree, which is around 200 to 300 years. Redwood tree, which is around 3000 to 4000 years. So finally, these are the organisms we are going to see. We have simple examples about this. But there are organisms with extensively short lifespan with a few days, for example, mayfly, and extensively long lifespan, for example, redwood tree. There is no correlation between lifespan and body size. One can observe a wide difference in the lifespan of a crow and parrot. Even though there are not much difference in their size, but crow is around 15 years, but the parrot is 140 years. So death of an every individual is inevitable, means it is not predictable. Except in single-celled organisms like bacteria. Hence, the bacteria are said to be immortal. Why? Because they are continuous their protoplasmic components from one generation to successive generation. So, thank you very much. This is all about lifespan. If you like my video, please comment, share and subscribe to my channel for more interesting updates. Thank you very much.